Hello, everybody. We are so excited for this Chamber of Commerce evening for the Piano Festival. And we have our lovely Melissa McCon White, who is the umbrella for these type of beautiful events. So
we're
thank you.
We're so excited. This is going to be spectacular.
Yes.
And for those that couldn't join us in person, you are in for a treat. Thank you, Terry.
Thank you. Ciao, ciao.
So we're so excited to see the concert. The view's awesome. The Christmas is lighted, and we're just waiting for it to start. Thank you so much, Key Biscayne.
Thank you. It's absolutely gorgeous.
Tonight in the most beautiful city in the world, under the lights, Terry's doing the wonderful filming. Kathy, are you loving it?
I love it. I can't wait to hear the piano, and I'm just so happy. And thank you. Thank you, Key Biscayne.
Thank you, Key Biscayne, for the wonderful concert tonight.
Merry Christmas!
And we're going to enjoy the orchestra that is being played behind me, and it's beautiful. The wind, the palm trees, the decoration, the Christmas tree. I mean, I don't know how many balls are there and how many balls took them to make it. But yeah, it's so beautiful and it's sublime. It's very pretty.
We're having an amazing time and we're definitely going to be coming back again here.
Merry Christmas!
We just came in on the freebie and we look forward to enjoying the concert tonight. And thank you very much for the invitation.
We are here so excited to listen to this wonderful concert at the fountains here in Key Biscayne. We are so happy and so grateful that we can enjoy this.
This is a wonderful way to start the Christmas celebration in Key Biscayne. As a resident, I'm really happy to have this kind of event here in the Key for all the families. Thank you to all the organizers.
This is the third concert, Christmas concert. We are part of the Key Biscayne Piano Festival and we are very happy to present this Christmas concert today.
We hope everybody enjoyed the concert.
Happy holidays!
All right, welcome, welcome. Welcome, my name is Santa, executive board member at the Key Biscayne Piano Festival. Here I have my co-host Amarylli Fridegotto, founder and executive director of the festival.
Hello, Santa. Hello, everybody. On behalf of the Key Biscayne Piano Festival board, I welcome all of you as we celebrate the holiday season with this amazing concert performed by the Miami Ocean Orchestra in the heart of our beloved Key Biscayne.
Right. We would like to start by thanking the village of Key Biscayne, especially the village council, the village manager, and the director of parks for supporting this amazing initiative. We also want to thank all our friends and fellow residents for constantly inquiring about the festival's progress and its future.
In only 5 seasons, it's amazing to see how the festival has grown and become a piece of the cultural fabric that makes up our beautiful island. This is the first of 4 concerts that have been organized for this season 22-23. The next ones will be on January 27, February 24th, and March the 3rd. For more information regarding this concert, you can visit our webpage, keypianofestival.org.
The Key Biscayne Piano Festival is a nonprofit organization. We welcome your support in either time, love, spreading the word when events draw near. And if you wish to make a monetary contribution, we also welcome that. Ho, ho, ho. For more information, feel free to approach us after the event.
Last but not least, a special thanks to the Islander News, to Justo, our friend, to Windows Channel, to the Key Biscayne Community Foundation, for all their collaboration and friendship. I would like to invite the newly elected Village Council member, Fernando Vasquez, to address some words to the audience. Fernando.
Thank you very much, Amarylli. What a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you. A pleasure and sincerely a privilege to be here with everybody. Happy holidays to everyone. What a great group of folks that we have here that are ready to give us one of the best music that's been created. And really just thank you for the Key Biscayne Piano Festival. Amarylli and I go ways back, and I'm just gonna say a quick anecdote. She taught me how to play the piano. So I'm very honored, and I've seen you. This is a tremendous effort, and thank you so much. One quick thing, Mozart said, if people would understand the power of harmony, what a different world we would have. Well, we have it here at Key Biscayne. We have great music for everybody, so enjoy the show. Happy holidays, and thank you.
Thank you, Fernando. Thank you very much. We need to be careful, because the Grinch is here and wants to disturb and destroy the concert. You all know that he doesn't like the holiday season. Santa, we need to make him change the idea that doesn't like the holiday season. Only the magic of music can touch his heart.
We will certainly try.
So,
if you guys see him, you guys got to point him out.
So, you know what? Santa, why we don't invite the Grinch to present the songs with us so maybe he changed his idea to destroy the event?
Let's do it. Grinch, Grinch, can you please approach and introduce the first song?
You know, I wish I could say I'm glad to be here tonight, but I really am not. So I am glad to see you all, but I do wish that this was very different. You know, the lights around here are a little bit nauseating, to be completely honest with you. I would also like to say to you all, the two presenters, I feel very disrespected. My name is actually Mr. Grinch. I'm not on a first name basis with you all. I don't know you. So. Let's keep that in mind, right? I am presenting the first song, I'm assuming?
Yes,
so.
Christmas songs. Ugh. Traditional menu.
All right, well, the first song, as much as it pains me to say it, is a medley of traditional Christmas songs. My ears are already bleeding.
Thank you very much.
I'm with my grandma, and I'm at the orchestra, and I really like orchestra, and my favorite music is the piano.
Thank you.
looking forward to the concert today.
Yeah. Bringing the kids to the concert, it's going to be awesome, beautiful music. The first time they're going to be on a live music concert with violins and everything, so we're excited.
Beautiful evening. I ask all residents to come out and join us. This is a beautiful setting. The Christmas trees, the palm trees are all lit up, and the music is fabulous, so come on out.
Thank you, Key Biscayne. I enjoy coming to these concerts. It's always a very nice way of celebrating the holidays, and there's always a lot of nice people here. So again, thank you, Key Biscayne.
Next up is Happy Christmas, John Lennon.
When they light the trees, we know it's time for the concert. And here we are in a wonderful night. Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad.
We also have a beautiful moon tonight.
Yeah, full moon. You planned it well.
This is the arts and cultural event of the season for Key Biscayne. And this is Claudine Cotto.
And Melissa McConn-White.
Thank you, Key Biscayne. Merry Christmas. Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Thank you. The next song will be Let It Snow, Julie Stein.
Thank you, Key Biscayne, for such a beautiful concert.
This is so wonderful. We really, truly live in the most magical place. Thank you.
Next up, we have Adeste Fidelis.
Is a traditional song. I saw the three ships. Enjoy.
This is
is a beautiful, beautiful concert. I really enjoyed it. They are so talented. It gets better every single year and makes Christmas very special. We love the music here. Thank you.
All right, well, we're here in Key Biscayne having a great time. This is our first time watching the orchestra, and it's phenomenal. Three thumbs, hands, fingers up. Joseph, you having fun? Yeah, we love it. Thank you.
I adore this concert. Thank you, Key Biscayne.
It's really fabulous. I enjoy it to the little pieces. Everything is great, beautiful, and just amazing.
Can I enjoy the concert? My favorite instrument is the violin.
Well, I'm gonna present one of my favorite songs. I'm just joking. This is actually one of my least favorite songs of all the Christmas songs. And you wouldn't even believe that could be possible. This is We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Song is Jingle Bells.
Joy to the world. grateful that we have this concert year after year. Such a beautiful tradition.
And Merry Christmas, everyone. We are enjoying the concert so much.
Fantastic concert. What a wonderful way to start the holiday season, especially in a place that's so warm. It really makes you feel like you're starting Christmas.
Are you all enjoying this tonight? A little bit not really enthusiastic. Tough crowd. Are you guys enjoying this tonight or what? Okay. You know, I know you guys love to have me up here, so it's an honor to be here. I know I'm your guys' favorite Christmas character, so yes. The next song is one that I absolutely adore. It's definitely going to be on my funeral playlist. It's called Hark the Angels Sing by Mendelssohn.
What do you think about this magic moment, this place?
I think this is fantastic. We live in such a beautiful place. It's a beautiful night, and we're having a blast. I'm so thankful for all these elves. Some of them are so new that they still have their tags on their... But eventually, they'll get to know each and every one of you.
Yes, I was thinking there how blessed we are. We live it really in a beautiful island, this island. So the next song is a French carol, Angels We Have Heard on High. Enjoy.
Thank you, Key Biscayne, for the concert. Everything looked amazing.
Hello, fellow Key Biscayners. We're looking forward to this amazing concert tonight.
Our next song is Silent Night. Thank you.
amazing, really amazing. Thank you very much. So, kids, have you sent the letters to Santa? Are you ready? Because he's coming to town. Give the gifts. Santa, help me.
Magic spell you cast. This, you know, you would think if you have an orchestra, they're gonna accompany you, but apparently not. Well, the next song is called, you know, do I really have to say it? The next song is called The Christmas Song. Thank you.
You know, we're doing all this so that the Grinch can appreciate Christmas this year. So can we give him a round of applause? Please. Let's get a wave. Let's get a wave. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. So the next song is the Christmas Waltz.
I was thinking that the only thing missing is the snow. To be more perfect than it is. Maybe for next year we will work on that. The next song is Carol of the Bells. Thank you.
hope you keep up all these beautiful concerts.
I know you're all ready for more of this horrific, horrendous, disgusting music. So the next one is a Christmas classic. All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Did you guys know that my factory also makes iPhones? So where are my kids? Make sure you ask your parents for the latest. Oh, what's going on? What is that? The next song is Feliz Navidad in Spanish. Thank you.
much for the wonderful music you have performed. Question, which one do you want to perform now? The first, Noel. For the last song, I want to say thank you to our Miami Ocean Orchestra performers and to you for coming to this our fifth holiday concert. A quick reminder, the Key Biscayne Piano Festival next concerts are January 27, February 24th, and March the 3rd. You will find more information at our webpage, keypianofestival.org. Grinch. Have the magic of this music made you change? Do you finally like the holiday season?
You know, I'm what some may call a negative person, but I'm not a liar. These musicians are pretty good. You guys are very lucky to have concerts like this, and I enjoyed it, but I do wish it was a little less Christmassy.
So we wish you all the best during this holiday season. This is the best time to share and create beautiful memories with your loved ones. Thank you. Thank you. thank you again, thank you. See you next year.
Happy holidays.
So this was a magic night, a magic evening. We did it again. This has become year by year a tradition. It was plenty of people here. And when we introduced, when we announced the songs, I mean, the people were, the faces were so happy. They were child again. So I am so happy and so blessed, we feel, to live in this beautiful island.
This has been a fantastic night. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. And we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And I think that also the Grinch, we did a sort of a little miracle, because maybe he changed his idea and he starts liking the Christmas and the holiday season songs.
Maybe not that much, but the Key Biscayne is definitely very lucky to have the Key Biscayne Piano Festival. I enjoyed it.
Okay, we did it!